it's just gonna be like a live dual carnival event. Yeah. So we'll get into it in a bit. Let me collect these gems. Oh, got some rewards. It's actually not hot outside today. It's kind of nice. What is this? Just a lady in white. Okay. Hmm. Okay, we'll take a look at this stuff later. What did I get from the rare ticket? Some dual carnival games. Oh, we got some gems. Gotta get those. Probably win, but we'll see. Okay. Uh-huh. Let's get that panda action. Okay, no panda. So let's do this. Let's get rid of that. This hand. We'll get rid of the wand. And we'll set the life barrier just in case. We can do this. Screw it. We're gonna get more cards right now anyways, so let's just draw some more cards. Okay, we got our treasure panda. And we'll just set this card and we'll call it a day. So if he tries to blow us up this turn, we'll just use life barrier. We'll turn this on just in case. Okay, so he's playing Ubel. Okay. We can take 36 here. It's fine. Yeah, 36 is fine. As long as we win. It's better to save the life barrier for keeping the panda alive. Oh, nice. Okay. It's time to pop off. Panda time. I was actually watching a video today about pandas and how they have... People think that they have six fingers, but they actually have the six... Like, the thumb bone is... the thumb finger is actually just a really long bone. It's pretty odd. Let's see. So right now we're just racing against the clock to bust out some combos. There we go. Actually, I misplayed there. I should have summoned another piece. It's fine. Because I could have drawn a piece of Exodia by accident. Okay, We won't make the same mistake again. Actually, yeah. Do that. 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 Okay. Can we... Let's see. How many pieces do we have in there? So we have... We're going to send one right now to summon Exodia. So we can get Exodia next turn. So let's do this. Okay. Okay. So we'll do that there. And then we'll just end our turn like that. Yeah. Okay. I kind of want to summon Exodia instead, so... We could have went in, but then he might have Ubel in hand, and we don't want to deal with that. So... Oh, okay. Yeah, so for sure he was going to get... He might have not had Ubel that turn. I don't really... I'm still not familiar with this deck that often. I've rarely run into this one. Okay, so we'll just do that. Life Bear. We'll drop the other panda. Bam. Be able to blow up your bell. Blow up my board. Yada, yada, yada. Okay. Yep. Doesn't do anything to Exodia. Let's see. So we'll set this. We'll play this. Add two pieces. Okay. Alright, and then we'll end our turn. Okay, so we win. Unless he... Let's just turn this on. Unless he somehow gets over Exodia and blows up this back row card, then we win. But I set it to on right here, so if he tries anything, we're gonna negate it right now. I mean, we can do it right now. Like this. Yeah, let's do it just in case. Stop any damage for this turn. Okay. So you can't do anything. Exodia is unaffected by all cards. So, I'm not even looking at the screen right now. This is already a game. He's doing the most right now. That doesn't do anything. Yeah. So we literally do nothing. So we could... We're just going to end our turn. Bam. And that's it. Oh, you know what I forgot to do? I forgot to... Oh. Okay. Sorry about that. See what happens. thinks I'm going to negate that psych. We will negate that. Wow. Does he have nothing? What? What the hell? Crazy. Does he have nothing? So we could negate. Oh, what? We can. Oh, baby. Alright. GG. Let's see. My girlfriend's and my son are in the back watching Don't Be a Menace. So random. I'll probably do some reviews later in the week on... we bought some, like... We went to this fish market today. And I bought some, like, spicy beef corn nuts. So I kind of have an idea for, like, a really quick food review. Probably do that with my girlfriend later. Let's see. Mr. Kaiba. I wonder if Yugi's gonna win without the Pharaoh helping him. I'm gonna turn on the AC, babe. It's hot in here. Hopefully the AC doesn't, pick up on the microphone. But whatever. Whoa, Jinzo! Nothing. Okay, so we are going to do this. Let's try to get a panda. We need a panda. Give me a panda. And we're going to save one white elephant's gift just in case we get a panda. So let's just... fuck it. Let's just draw cards. What do we get? Okay. So we'll set the wand just to scare him, hopefully. And we'll see what he does. He's probably going to OTKS, but we'll see. I shouldn't have been greedy with that piece, but sometimes you got to do what you got to do. Okay. So... What is he playing? Hazy Flame! Oh, Lord. So that's 4,000 right there. Holy! So the greed did us in right there. Okay. It's hard to not be greedy sometimes. That's alright. We won the last two, so... Okay. We'll do one more, and then I'm gonna cut it, and then we're gonna go into deck building. I have an idea for Timaeus. Kinda using the same idea as this Exodia deck. With, like, the Treasure Panda. So we'll do that after... But we're going to make it a 30-card deck. Like, extra, extra, extra thick. But the reason... I like this deck, though, because it kind of has... it has different ways to beat you down. So we're just going to put out Silent Magician right away right here. So there's three ways we can win with this deck. We can use, you know, Silent Magician, Silent Thickness. Let's set this just to scare him. So we have Silent Magician, and then we have Exodia Incarnate. I'll see, there you go, he wasted a Cyclone. At Occidental? Okay. Yeah. What? What is this guy doing? Whatever. So, wow, he just blew a bunch of stuff. What the hell is that? If this face-up card is destroyed by your opponent's card, target one special summoned. Oh, jeez. Okay. Why did he put them? What? I'm so confused. Huh. Yeah, anyways, what I was saying was Exodia Incarnate gets really big. So you kind of don't need to be afraid with dumping all those, dumping all your Exodia pieces, because Incarnate will recur them for you. So it's really not that bad. Okay, so we'll just, wait, what did I have down here? Did you? It bit you on the butt cheek? Freaking hate mosquitoes. We'll just go here. Yeah, just end it here. Yeah, so Incarnate, since we have a little bit of time, we'll read it off. So, you pretty much need an Exodia piece to special summon it out. It gains 1,000 attack for every Exodia piece in your graveyard, unaffected by card effects, and once at the end of the turn, you take one of the pieces from the graveyard here, and then you add it to your hand. And then if it is somehow run over, which is like the only way you can do it, like get rid of it without like some other weird effects, you show, for every Exodia piece you show in your hand, you draw a card. There we go. So at least, like, if you have put one piece in graveyard, it's at least at the very minimum a draw one. Like, annoying as hell wall. Okay. Ugh, what a bad hand. So I'm wondering, I'm probably scaring him with this face down card. He's probably like, what is this? So we have one piece in the graveyard right now. We want to get either a treasure panda or, what else? Yeah, just treasure panda. I mean, another piece would be okay too, because we can kind of pop off. There we go. Because we could do this. So we could do this here. Okay. See what he does. Unless he treacherishes it, then he can't do anything. So we're gonna summon this guy. Okay. So I'm pretty sure he's gonna target actually I wanna draw cards. So if he treacherishes here, then whatever. But I want to draw cards. Okay, they've got a treasure panda. So, not bad. We'll get a draw one card if he runs over Exodia next turn. Okay. He has something, for sure, because I'm getting a lot of the little clock up here. Let's see. A lot of people don't read the cards, so... Okay, he let it go through. He's gonna target... You can't... Yeah, it does nothing. Okay. He has something there. Something's triggering. It might be another enemy controller, or... Canadia. We're gonna recur the effect pieces, just because I can't... recur them any other way outside of, I can only recur the normal pieces with this card, the Dark Factory. If he doesn't set anything, let's see here. So we pretty much win if he lets this, Exodia piece go through. So we're gonna set it, because I can actually special summon it either way. Okay, there we go. Like that. Okay, hold on. Give me 1 second. Okay, He can't do anything. He literally can't do anything. That doesn't work. He should have just quit. Oh, my son. Alright, so there we go for game three, I think, or four. So we won three, lost one. And that's Exodia right there for ya. Let's see. Just to show you that I'm not kidding about the wins with Exodia. How do I show my... Oh, we go here. So go to Ranked Duels. So these are all... this is all with Exodia.